All right, welcome to part two of Showing Value in the Message by A. Haudry. I am your host, A. Haudry. Welcome to the A. Haudry Show. What's up, what's up? Okay, so in the video that I did before, I was trying to tell you that I'm going to basically explain to you how I present to people and showing value in the message when you're presenting your opportunity or talking and marketing your product, okay? Now, here's where I have the authority to say this. I don't care what it is you're selling. I don't care if you're selling phones, services, mortgages, candy, candles. What else they got out there? Jewelry, books for children, toys, water, green cleaning products and vitamins and all kinds of shit. Oh yo, okay, so what I mean by showing value in the message is when I'm presenting to somebody, here's what you need to consider. You need to bring value in your distribution. If you're talking about a product that actually is going to change that person's life, put more focus in that message of the benefits that are going to come about of that product. Like, I'll tell you, for example, I had did an interview with a good friend of mine, and he came over to my house, and he was very skeptical about my lotion. And I said to him, I challenge you to come to my house, sit in my presentation, and I will give you the cream that's going to change your life. He was skeptical. He was like, yeah, well, whatever. I hope it works, you know, because I've tried everything ever since I was 14 years old. And I believe that. I believe it that he did that. And when he came over, I was all geared up. You know, I was all dressed up nice, you know, business attire as always. Not like this. I had business attire on. Right now, I'm just home chilling because Angel's been driving me nuts. But what happened was he came and sat in my living room. And I ran ahead and didn't even do the presentation yet. Hello? Didn't even do the presentation yet. Oh, this was exciting, okay? And he sat down. And the first thing I said to him was, listen, how long has it been that you've been dealing with this skin disorder, this problem, you know, dry skin, eczema that we call it? And he was like scratching and saying, yeah, I've been dealing with this ever since I was 14 years old. I couldn't find anything. I've been using all kinds of creams. And I said to him, dude, I feel so sorry for you. I mean that for real, you know? And I said to him, but what I'm going to show you is really going to hit you, is going to hit you hard. I said, you know what? Here you go. Take the cream. And before you even rub it on, I want you to be honest with me. And I want you to tell me straight up what it feels when you put it on. And he took that lotion, squirted it in his hand, started rubbing it, and automatically started describing when he was rubbing it on his arm and everything. And he was like, okay, it's silky. I like that. And my skin is absorbing it. And I only got it on for a couple of seconds, but I'm not even itching. I like this. What's it called? And I told him the name. You know, he was like, I'm sold. I want to sign right up. I didn't even do the presentation yet, and he wanted to sign up. That's value in the message. Do you see what I'm saying? It's not about sales. The person can keep the checkbook in their pockets. I don't care. I don't want you to sign up in my business just because. Did you like the cream? Yes or no? Yes, he did. Now, are you willing? And this is what I said to him. Are you willing to sit through my presentation? He didn't even ask me how long it was going to be. Here's what I said next. Do you have any other commitments after this? He said no. Then we could stand all day if we wanted to. Because I want his undivided attention. I don't want no distractions between me and him when I'm talking about my particular business or product. That's what I'm talking about. You need to start focusing on the customer. In network marketing, there was a lot of hearsay where people would just sign people up just because. They didn't care about what the benefit they got out of the product. Even those testimonials were like worth nothing to some people when they signed them up. That was then. This is now. Okay? You see a lot in social media how people get so excited to meet the other person, yet they haven't even touched them, hugged them, kissed them, or even saw them. But they met on webcam. They chatted on Skype. And they found value in the message by talking to them, and they got to know that person personally, and they built lifelong friendships. I'm living proof of that. I built a good relationship friendship, business partnership with a good friend of mine, okay, that we've been talking on Skype for a real long, long time. And let me tell you something. There's value in that. Because I actually made an impact on this guy's life compared to where he used to be years ago. You can do that. You can do that with your businesses. You can put value in the business. I don't care what company you're with. Don't matter. How long they've been around? Don't matter. I don't care. What I care about is what is it that you're doing in your business that's going to actually drive value to them to be a part of your team, to be a part of your organization. Are you going to be willing to do what it takes to keep them in your business? Because a lot of them get discouraged easily, honey. They don't want to just stay around until they see a good check coming around. That ain't going to keep them in there. They want to make sure that they got somebody that's looking out for them. Hence, that's why people are leaving organizations. And they want to go to other people because they find that the people above them are not helping them. And you lose and they become orphans. And we call them orphans in network marketing. Don't let that happen to you. I'm telling you. Start showing value in your business and you watch what's going to happen. It's going to blow up and y'all going to be thanking me one day. Feel free to comment and rate, share, and subscribe to this show. And I'm glad that you like this show. Share with everybody you know. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye.